Looking ahead now, the Northwest Arkansas National Airport continues to see a record number of travelers this year, and it's not expecting June to slow down at all. XNA says June will likely be the airport's first month with more than 100,000 enplanements. XNA has already seen more enplanements this year than this time last year. June and July are typically peak months for travel.